better with a different kind of release. And what that different kind of release is, it's almost the same as what you would do as if you threw straight at spares. Okay? And it also is really good if you guys have goals, which I know several of you have goals here, goal in college or pro, to learn how to throw a plastic ball straight at all your spares. Does anybody know why? Why would we do that? Okay. So yeah, exactly. You're saying the same thing. You take when you throw that ball straight. Okay. You're taking the lane out of play. It doesn't matter what is going on the heads, the mids, the back ends. If you're throwing the ball straight at your spares. And assuming your spares are mostly two pin combinations or less, when we start talking about three and four pin combinations, then you're still kind of, depending on where it's at, using your strike ball. But if you're talking about single pin and two pin combinations, if you throw a straight plastic ball at your spares, the lane doesn't matter. You're playing the same angle you would play anywhere else, on a house shot, on a sport shot, on a dry shot, on a wet shot, it doesn't matter. It's the same angle, the ball's going straight. So today, I know some of you throw plastic, but you use the same release, which is fine. You're getting about 50% of what that plastic ball is useful for. What? And you're right. If you throw plastic at that 10 pin, you're not. It can still find dry all the way down there and hook up and hook away from the pin. So if we learn how to flatten our hand out, and today in an hour, you're not going to be perfect at it, but it's something that you should start practicing. And if you're going to go sport league, you should make it a goal for yourself to change now. Practice now.